the really reason that I'm here is for the students. Like, I get to the opportunity to meet 150 new athletes every year, and I get to work with them on a day-to-day basis and get to know their inner workings, from, you know, their family life to how, what they're working on academically, what their interests are, and where they want to go in life. And so it's the athletes and the students, particularly the student athletes, that really make this place great.
Is this where you want it to go in life?